And Frederick County rescue crews saved a young girl after she fell 10 feet off of Sugarloaf Mountain. Officials say it happened around 2:30 this afternoon, and they say the 10-year-old fell from the rocks along the Yellow Trail while hiking near the mountain. First responders were able to airlift the girl to the hospital, where she received treatment for a head injury. We're told her injuries are non-life-threatening.